Hi, my name is Aaron from, and I'm from Beehive Science and Technology Academy, and this is my semi-other project. Alright, so out of these two lines, red or blue, which do you think is longer? They are actually equal to each other. You can know this by, like, knowing that the radiuses of all of the smaller semicircles are equal to the radius of the larger red circle surrounding a circle. And also note that even if it was a larger circle and all of these were circles, then it would still be equal to each other. Alright. Thanks for watching Beehive Academy.